What is going on, good people? It is VCQ. Welcome back to some more Fallout run action. This is the second take, and I've been exploring what enemies I can and can't kill with the power armor. And Kane down here in the Maltese Falcon is absolutely OP. Even with his power armor, he can still hit me like three or four times and punch me through the power armor, so it's like, what? That's ridiculous. However, I did learn how to use weapons properly, which is bloody awesome. So, I cannot remember where I wanted to go with this. It's day 7th. If there's any more jobs. 17th, okay. In the meantime, where was I meant to go from here? Let's all go to Necropolis. There's a bunch of mutants there that I can still Shrek. Actually, these guys will do. That was excellent. That's two down. Three down. Oh yeah. Sayonara. Still can't grab it. Why? What's my inventory at? 289. What can the character hold? 275. Oh, that's right. I want to get rid of. Can I get rid of the combat armor? I did. I have the Brotherhood version. Still move. Yeah, 8, 8, 7, 7, 8. Is that right there? 8 is 40%. Still a pretty good armor class. It's a fair bit of money. I don't think I'll be able to grab that anytime soon. Don't think I'm going to bother with the rats. there's three of them. Gotta be looking now. Can't believe I only just learned that the other day. It's incredible. Got him. Get him in the head. Pretty tanky little bugger, aren't you? Still going. That's all right. We sorted you out. Now we'll target him. And now we'll go for the head. It's not the head, it seems to be the eyes. Got 1,000 XP for that, that's juicy. Slayer. That is tasty. So two mutants in this guy. First off, let's find out who you are. Oh, so that was me. More super mutants are coming. No, this is good. These guys have good experience. That's sorted him out. Need to finish this quick. Got him. And leveled up. You can tell me who the hell's in charge. That would be me. I've got 19 skill points, no perk. 14,000 till the next. Next. Level up. Yes, it does have one for rats. Cool. Bit on sneak, bit on doctor, a bit more on the lockpick, and then from that we can also do a bit more on barter. All that would probably be the same. What if this guy will tell me anything different now that I've saved him? Is that a dude? Is that the hat? No, that's the wall colony, absolute spot. He still reckons they're sewer mutants. Let's have a bit of a look-see. But I thought they all disappeared. I'm not seeing any. Pretty sure I got rid of all these guys the first time and second time around. And there is a fair bit of ammunition. Oh, looks good. Pretty sure I cleared all this, yeah. Good 330 experience. I'm not going to be able to buy anything just yet, but what I can do, grab some more money off this guy. Now I've got 4,000 scripts. Time to earn your pay. Yeah, my sneak level's way too low to be going for that. Still 2 days. Might as well just sleep. I don't want to go to the boneyard. Okay, that I can win. I As if he's that strong. As if she's that strong. Got him. Wait, he got the other guy. Can't even use a stim pack. About this time around. Okay. Well, I'm still alive, so that's good. That's a whole metric shit ton of manti. Couple grenades make short work, not shorts. Short work of them. Still alive. Holy moly, 2000 XP, I do like that. Very delicious. 600 caps both ways, plus a shit ton of experience, that was definitely worth it. Okay, I think we can go to the boneyard. Downtown, the warehouse, or the fortress? Let's go downtown first. I was gonna say, pretty sure I got rid of the gangsters. Gunrunners have weapons. Yeah, that was the apocalypse. Nothing spectacular. That's helpful. Yeah, can't pick it up though. I have to remember to loot that when I come back. Okay, I'm not seeing anything weird here. Unless there's like a secret door somewhere. Okay. Anything further, Your Honor? No, I don't see anything necessary to do with the blades or anything else. So there are still two death claws. And there is still the mama death claw downstairs, which is, to be honest, shockingly tough. I'm just waiting to split these two. Got him. Get you in the left arm. Gotcha. It's another 1,000 schmackos. Just a cute little room, I suppose. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's a bit weird. Definitely a couple of weirdos. No one in the building though. I'd like to go to the cathedral. I still don't think I'm strong enough yet. And there's still a spot I'm somehow missing. Pretty sure I already checked out all the glow. There's probably nothing by the sea. I'm just wondering if I should wreck all these guys. Maybe I should. There's nothing on the ground. Two down, three to go, four to go. Still miss. So that was pretty weak. Okay, this one's got a name. Zarf just has a combat knife. That was hardly worth it. Well, they all have names. Okay, so none of them really hold anything interesting. Alright, I guess we're gonna try and exterminate some of them. If I had any healing options, that is. Three whole days, four whole days. Yet somehow I can just sleep underneath there. Bit funny. You're not the one I wanted to hit. Hot dang, I got roasted. The minigun's not a problem, but the laser is. Alright, we'll leave that alone. Still ain't strong enough, lad. I think I need another couple of levels, but guess it's off to the Brotherhood. I guess we'll go back to the hub. I think the rats are worth it. We'll go back to the hub. So for which there is absolutely nothing going on. I'm not even going to try grabbing the diamond yet. I'm not strong enough. Or whatever it was. Maybe it wasn't even just a diamond. Maybe it was something else. Anything I should sell? Maybe this thing. No, bugger it. Let's go try break in again to the Fed facility and try and make some progress there. First bunch of guards were unarmed, so it makes me think I've at least got a chance. Off we go. The only problem is I don't have any. Anything that can give me health. So they don't know either. Nope, I don't see this lady. I could just keep going through the hub and leveling up there, but I don't know. I feel like I want to make some progress. Nothing particularly extravagant. Thank you. Notice that the field's damaged enough to walk through. Okay, so the first idea is to get rid of that guy. How do you even use traps? Well, it's just that you fail to find traps. But I survived. Fuck that, you donkey. Not getting any signs of any helpfulness. I suppose I'd need a key card. If I could get in there, that would help. How the hell do I get in there? Perhaps I'd need two key cards. Just rest up for a couple of days. One more day ought to do it. lot of dudes. I can get over here, maybe there's something I can grab. Take that on. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. That's out of the option. Jeez, I just got smacked. I guess I can't get in there just yet. Thank you. Okay, if we can't rest them, why do we load that? Oh wait, maybe it was level 2. Yeah, it was. Let's slay a couple of these numpties. There's 10 there. Okay. One of the buggers. Yeah, that's one gun. That's got him. That wasn't supposed to happen. Neither was that. bit crazy. It's a bit up and down. First it's like, yeah, it's not going to do that much damage. And then now it's like, yeah, we'll just smack you for 107. Just gonna get some distance. So I'm gonna have to throw a grenade if that doesn't get him. Surely without rockets. Now I can escape if I need to. It's just a... Okay, it's just a locker. Is a key card. And can you imagine a mutant on drugs? So I'm not sure how to use these doctor's bags. Why do they have such a small toilet for such a big mutant ass? So now it's only 6. use a super stim and we'll have a stim pack on guard. Him. It looks like a pain. I think we've got to use that stim pack. Run the hell away. Another two more. Oh, that was a good one. And while I still got that psycho in me veins, Still missed. No! He got me. Ah, pooey. Honestly, not sure what that alcohol does at all. Let me figure it out. So we'll get super stim. Oh, you use it just like that. Yeah, right. That's so much better than using it in the inventory. Yeah, that's heaps better. Alright, I think I need a super stim. One. Two. Rob's just going to go for a regular stim pack. Chuck another one on there just in case. Good hit. Good miss. Excellent miss. Also an excellent miss. That is superb. Get some, buddy. That'll hurt. That's a lot of rocket. Okay, you little ripper. Then they need 5,000 more experience to level up. We'll check all the footlockers. Definitely a lot of goodies. $14 million, what does that even go to? Surprised they even have money, like what do mutants use money for? For the minigun, that's good. Absolutely nothing there. Door is locked. That's no good. It's going to be a lot of minigun ammo. All the grenades. Oh, the Ripper. That's decent for hand-to-hand combat. More grenades. I'm not going to carry them because I already have quite a bit of you. This just tells me I should probably never buy grenades. Actually, that's not true. I probably need to buy one or two to start off with. Rocket launchers. Laser pistol, plasma rifle, ooh. See if I can pick up that plasma rifle. I mean, that's destroyed with dynamite, right? See, the fact that I can't get much dynamite makes me think that that might not be it. Yeah, I'm not sure. Alright, well I definitely thought there'd be a key card. I've got an idea. What I'll do We'll see if it blows up the door. Surely that blows himself up as well, right? Well, ain't that some really good fortune? Why did I do that? Cheeky little thing. Okay. With the majority of them massacred, just looking for like a key card, I guess. Thank you. That went a lot better than I expected. I cleared the whole floor. The only way to get through that is to destroy that, but I don't actually think I can. Not just yet, anyway. There's a lot of rocket ammo. A lot of minigun ammo. And that looks good enough. Let's head back. That was productive. Pretty happy with that. Mice, so close. Pretty lucky it's only mice. Let's get out of that desert. So that's the Fev military base. So now I've got all the spots. All the spots are found. That combat shotgun is good. Yeah, Shady Sands, Junktown, the Raiders, Necropolis, the Hub, Brotherhood, the military base, the Glome, the Boneyard, and the Cathedral. Jeez, idiots. You're still gonna try. That is beautiful. We'll go to the hub. Knocked to the head. What a tough little critter. Okay, I'm not far off there. Can you sneak and power on? Thank you. Let's see if we can sneak around the back here. Thing is, that's the only door there is. Try all the other rooms first. Well, that was a bit rude. I don't know if there's anything in the bookcase. Should have checked that for traps. That was really dumb. It's a lot less guarded than I thought. I thought they'd have more security at night than in the morning. But alright. Now, they only said not to kill the other two, they didn't say anything about the guards. Thank you. check out these thieves.
How nice to see you again. Do you have a little something for me? Ha ha! Well done! Congratulations! You're now...
Electronic lockpicks. Well, that 3,000 cash was nice. So that means I can get rid of you, huh? Now we'll go see the old man and see what he has to say. But before we'll do, we'll head to the general store. Remember that was about $8.50, but that's obviously a really good price now. What else can I sell? Thank you. Alright, so I've knocked that quest out. First thing is the high tower, see if anything's changed. If not, then I've still got the gun runners. That other guy was tricky, he kept dodging all my shots. Either that or was a bad shot, one of the two. So a burst shot should sort that nonsense right out. Doesn't seem like there's much of anything there. Where do I get the other guy? One, two, three. I swear I shot four of them. Sig Sauer 14mm. Is that not? It's 0.22233. It's not the one. seem pretty scared. My question is there anything else in the inventory I could sell? One more job. Still need 1,000, I'm 1,000 short. Yeah, I guess I'll just have to wait it. There's nothing really else going on in the hub, is there? Any of these bookcases. What a rude sob. Thank you. What am I meant to do for the next 14 days? That's right, I pretty much wrecked all of them. I don't think anyone needs to do anything about me, bucko. Maybe what I can do. I need that armor, we'll pick that up now, I reckon. Oh, it's locked. So it's not filled with traps, is it? Ooh. Pretty good haul. Clever gaze. When you are tough, you take less damage. That 10 looks like 18. Still don't know what outdoorsman does. Okay. Earlier sequence would be nice. They're all pretty good, in some way. So a swift learner would be alright. Again, we've already got that. Two new skill points. Or dodger. And strong back. Well, I guess I don't need that money anymore. This music is kind of creepy. Stim pack I'll grab. Thank you. Yeah, he wasn't particularly strong. Killed him. Whoops, I killed your boxing champion. Twas an honest mistake. We'll go to the general store, we'll sell all that stuff. Give me 850 for that. Call it square. Okay. Oh, and then I missed the cutoff date for the hub. Fair enough. $59.60, $66, and $67. Okay, I am sharply boosted now. Sharply boosted in the science and repair stats. That's come along quite nicely. That's an absolute menace. Let's use two more steam packs. Is this guy invincible or...? Honestly, that guy seems like he's invincible. How do you kill that guy? Laser rifle is probably the best bet. Kind of weak to explosive damage. So it's just a monster impact. Got him. He's a bloody pain in the butt, that guy. No wonder why. Carry weight's now 325, so I can carry a lot more stuff. One, two, three, four, five. Grenades would have been nice. is guard, and deck is guard. Oh yeah, I'm really gonna pay for that. Then what do I use if I'm crippled? Maybe a pistol. Slow going. Much better. Take over? I don't think so. Eagle and some ammunition. Thank you. guess the game isn't much fun if you just kill all the bad guys. Something interesting in there. How many caps did I just get from that? That's the Maltese Falcon clean up. I think there's one more thing I'd like to do. Oh, so I'm gonna need the pistols. So my arm still hurts. Hit you in the torso first. And we'll hit you in the head. hit you in the eye. Except I missed. Got him. Have to put that electric lockpick to work. You're joking. So I can't lockpick this door? Okay. Is that what the crowbar's for? Maybe it just requires a higher level of lockpick. That is not ideal. Not used to any other weapons. Okay. Okay, let's offload some crap. bit annoying because I don't want to give away money. Wait, I won't be giving away money anyway. We're gonna go back to Crowbar. Quickly see if we can open this up. It doesn't look like that's necessary at all. I don't think I'm going to get that no matter how hard I try. Alright, so we knocked out Dekka. Knocked out the Thieves Guild, so it's just the Gunrunners. And the Fev Institute. And the Brotherhood. I'm the rebel faction, destroy the mutant leader. Bust Skulls Gang, did I not do that? Oh, I can't report it because they're all dead. Fix hydroponic farms. Alright, guess we're going to the boneyard. Oh good, and I can read that in my spare time as well. That's good. Now I can get the motion sensor actually. Where the hell I left it. I'll see if I can get that working with the real map. That phone box is very interesting. And then if I still have to do something in the Aidism, then I'll go there. That's hilarious. He's gonna get knocked out for no reason. Alright, I think I will hold it there. That's a good lot of progress made. I've increased, or jumped up about 2 or 3 levels, which I thought was pretty significant. So what does this motion sensor do? I thought it was for that phone box, but I guess not. Anyway. I'll leave it there, and we'll come back to this another time. We'll try and get the rest of the game completed, although I have no idea how I'll do that thus far, but we'll start here and we'll go, I guess, back to the base, military base, try and blow up a couple of things, see if we can get in. Otherwise, I guess I'll have to be searching around for clues, I suppose. Thanks for watching.